A teenager is under arrest and charged in the shooting that killed one person and injured two others in Warren County. According to the Vicksburg Daily News, 17-year-old Albert Jones III has been charged with first-degree murder and four counts of aggravated assault. The incident happened at the Azalea Apartments on Blossom Lane. Keon Williams was killed. He was 21 years old. Bond for the suspect, Jones, has been set at $900,000.